A 57-year-old woman is killed after being attacked by a pit bull on the city's far south side. It happened near 101st and Calhoun around noon today. Police say when officers arrived at the scene, the pit bull charged at them, and both officers fired their guns, killing the dog. The victim was taken to the hospital where she was pronounced dead. The dog bit her throughout her body, including her neck. Police are still investigating. It's unclear where the dog's owner was.